All right. Clay, who lives in Charlotte, North Carolina, had been suffering with hip pain for 18 years. Get that, 18 years. And he was watching this program, and Terry, you had this where you have arthritis in your hips. It's so painful, you're just thinking, please say hips. And Kay said, that's for me. And he felt this incredible feeling, and it took the pain away. Pain had never returned.
Wow, well, praise God for that.
Isn't that marvelous?
18 years
okay.
Set free. Well, years ago, a botched medical procedure left Dorothy, who lives in San Antonio, Texas, with hearing issues. She tried hearing aids. They didn't help. She was watching this program one day when she heard me give a word of knowledge that someone's hearing would be restored. And, Pat, you added that it was from a procedure that had gone wrong. She claimed it, felt an immediate pop in her ear. She was then able to hear even a whisper and has enjoyed her hearing ever since. Hallelujah.
We've got about a minute and a half. Terry and I are going to pray for you right now, wherever you are. Look, right now, take it. Right now, this is for you. Father, we thank you that you have healed people of incurable diseases. You have reached out and changed the lives of people. Now, there are people in this audience who are hurting at this moment. And we hold them before you in the name of Jesus. Man, you're retching. You're throwing stuff up. It's uncontrollable. You're just retching, retching, retching. God has just set you free in Jesus' name. Take it. And Terry, real quick.
Someone named Donna, you are crying out to God for something very personal. He's heard your cry. He understands your need.
Thank you,
and your prayer is going to be answered.
Thank you. Thank you. In Jesus' name.